meant for another man.
Absolutely.
The worst thing that can happen to a man is to marry a woman meant, a man meant for
another woman.
So I got married to somebody who understands me. Like she says, she has donated me to ministry. She has handed me over to God. So she looks over the kids. I spend time watching the wife. But everywhere I am around the world, every day I would call. I would call to find out. I would call to keep in touch. I would call to communicate. Because that's the strength of marriage. People can even be in the same house and not communicate. So availability is not what makes marriage work. It's communication.
And creating the atmosphere.
Yeah, there are people who even live with their wives, live with their family. They are unavailably available. You know, and these are people, the kids see them, but they don't see anything. Some bully them. So no matter where I am, the strength of marriage is communication.